So we've got a solubility equilibrium problem here, and we're looking for the KSP for aluminum hydroxide. So here's...